Impossible. Men som vi borde typ spela.
Ja, jag kanske ska göra det. Ta fram gitarren.
Kör den här först. Eller ingen som kopplar.
Nej.
It's a shame.
Yes.
So
should we play It's a Shame?
Let's play it.
Okay.
We can play it 10 times.
We'll see. Okay. How am I gonna sit? I'll sit like that.
You and I, well, we don't need to speak. It's a secret that
that was our new song, It's a Shame.
It was.
Yeah.
Yeah. Cool. How are you guys? Thanks for watching.
Thank you.
All right. We love you too. Thank you.
Okay. Right. We are we thought we'd play another song.
Yes.
It's a song by George Harrison. From his classic record, All Things Must Pass.
We've never done this before, so...
No.
It might be a little rough.
We'll see. It's called Behind That Locked Door. And also, I'm gonna be looking over here because I got the cords over there. So sorry about that. If you're wondering why.
I'll stare into the camera instead.
Great.
To make up for it.
Great. Why are you still crying? Your pain is now through. Please forget those teardrops. Let me take them from It's a shame.
Yeah.
And, you know, we've been getting a lot of comments about a future album and stuff like that, and
more information.
There will be more. We just can't tell you anything about it, but
we will.
Things, you know, just don't grow if you don't bless them with your patience.
Oh, God.
As a wife's sister once told me. So, you know, just chill. Things are happening. There will be tours. There will be
Yay!
Records. There will be music.
Yes.
There will be more from us.
Yes.
We are back in action. Can we use the song in the Dr. Pepper commercial?
Sure. We'll speak to our manager.
Yeah, talk to our manager. Hold breath challenge. Oh no, I hate holding my breath.
Yeah.
That's gonna pass out.
Yes. We've both been sick, so we probably shouldn't do anything.
Yeah, I've been really sick. Just so annoying.
Thanks. Sorry for.
No, I know. She's got some old tattoos.
Thanks.
For sure.
Too.
Yeah.
Someone's calling Joanna.
Someone's calling me.
Cool.
Sing something. Yeah, I mean,
that was sort of what we had planned.
Yeah, we hadn't planned further than that.
So I don't know if we should. Melbourne, we will. I mean, we love Melbourne. It's one of our favorite places. So I mean, we'll definitely be there.
Don't worry.
At some point soon to play because it's the best.
Exactly. It is the best.
Well. Cool.
Yeah. Should we say goodbye?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah.
Well, it's been fun. Take care. Take care of each other. And, yeah. Hopefully we'll see you, somewhere in the world.
I was going to say that it's our 10th year anniversary this year. And
Woo!
We want to celebrate that.
Yes, we do.
So we're going to do another Instagram Live on the date of our anniversary, which is the 6th, October 6th.
Mm-hmm.
So we're going to do some sort of show and play songs from all our records, from the first mini album and the other stuff, from Drunken Trees to Big Black and the Blue and Lens Roar and I was like, what are our records called? And Stay Golds. And, you know, just play rare songs that we don't play that often. So if you guys have any, like, favorites, we'd love to know.
Yay!
What you want to hear.
Please.
And yeah, we can play them for you.
Yes.
Yay!
Alright, cool!
Bye!
Bye!